In the 2013 Garnet and Gold spring football game, Gold defeated Garnet by the final score 40-24, but the highlight of the game was Jameis Winston's impressive performance in his first action as a Florida State Seminole, throwing two touchdown passes for the Garnet team.
It was fun. I had confidence, man. My offensive line, they was like, all right, let's go, Jameis. And Rashad, they was in the huddle. They was like, man, let's do it. I was prepared. And I had confidence, my whole offensive line, like they gave me confidence, and I just did what Coach Fisher offense, prepared to do.
It was fun. It was great. You know, going out there competing against those guys, you know, it was different. It was different. Like, it was different for the better. You know, our competitive level was high, and you seemed like a lot of stuff was clicking both ways. You know, defense was doing their thing the way they're supposed to, and we was doing our thing the way we were supposed to. But it was just great. It was a great atmosphere. You know, a lot of stuff just went good for us today.
Very, very competitive, very, very exciting. Always good to get out there after a very long, tough spring, going out there battling, also learning a new defense on that side of the ball. It was just great to go out there and compete, going against some of the ones on offense and watching them. Also, our young guys in the two group going out there very hard, trying to make plays.
We made a lot of progress in all three phases. Defensively, I thought we were really picking up what we're doing in the new schemes and what we've added. Offensively, made some progress. Really liked the development of some we're doing up front. Quarterbacks all have their talents and then do some really nice things. They're developing nicely. Receivers are being much more consistent, which I think is allowing the quarterbacks to play more consistent. They're making plays, being where they're supposed to be, getting open, winning the one-on-one battles.
Also goes in so that we practice real, real well, and that's how it's been all spring. We don't know which quarterback going to be in there, so we try and make the best of it. And as you've seen today with the three of the four quarterbacks, I wish I would have had four just to see what Jameson and I would have did, or me and KB and Jameson would have did. But, I mean, that's how I rolled.
It was fun being out there in the stadium. I mean, with that big someone head in the middle. I mean, it was just a good atmosphere. I mean, it turned out pretty good. Rashad is a great player. And we got that little, you know, chemistry. And I trust him, and he made a great play for me. Actually, I threw a little short, and he came back to the ball. He blocked the defender off, and he got in the end zone. I mean, you got to have a playmaker for that.
I know it was exciting for him just as well as it was exciting for everybody else on the team, you know, to see that young guy come out there and, you know, do what he did, you know. And I was impressed with, you know, all the quarterbacks. All of them stepped up and what stood out. They seemed so comfortable, you know, doing what they were doing, you know, comfortable with the play calling and the throws and stuff like that. It was, you know, it was great. It was just a great game. And it was great seeing those guys and playing with those guys.
Very important, you know, get us in that groove, get us in that that confident state of mind, you know, going into the summer where we could keep learning, keep running stuff, and also in the fall camp. But, you know, to get out there, get the calls that we've been working on so hard during our spring practices, go out there, execute them and get them right and run them right. And, you know, it probably one of the most important things that I've done here so far is basically learn a new defense and put it in the spring, and then actually play in it during the spring.
We get back to full strength and get our freshmen in. I think we have a chance and some potential to be a good football team. And we just keep growing and heading in the right direction. We've got a great attitude. I love the team. I love the work ethic. I love their attitude, their competitiveness within the frame of things. And then they go at it, and then they understand their family. And really, like, there's a lot of camaraderie within each group on each side of the ball. Really like that.
Great season tickets are now on sale. You can get those tickets now by visiting Seminoles.com or calling the Florida State Ticket Office at 1-888-FSU-KNOWL. Help us make Doak Campbell Stadium the best environment in all of college football. So here inside Doak, after the Garnet Gold spring game, I'm Scott Kotick reporting for Seminoles.com.